chest. We had to pick locks.
I learned how to disarm a gunman and how to read body language.
I came in with a pillowcase over my head, duct tape. It was totally realistic.
I've gone around the world. I've trained with some great people, but I've never actually experienced training like this.
The psychology was great. The tools that we learned were great. And it was just a really fun experience with a great group of people. The fact that it was all based on real life people that lived and cults and weird stuff like that actually made it all the better.
So that training made me realize what I could do in this situation. There is a way to get out of it.
I highly recommend it to anybody who cares about their family or their own well-being.
It was great for situational awareness. It was great for learning about people's body language and how they act in those kind of situations.
I learned about who might be more of a threat to me.
It was a total mind bender. We were on our toes the entire time. We thought at times we were gonna make it through.
Funny, I guess, situation was when we had the game room or the escape room and I died because I didn't listen.
As soon as I find out about the next one, I will be signing up immediately and I will be there with my wife, full throttle, ready to go.
It was just so innovative and unique and fun and challenging. And it was such a great way to test the skills we had learned in something that had never really been done before. So it was amazing.